What's up, guys? Good evening. So here we are again, and finally, our fire cell from NuclearBlast, Frontier Records, and Napalm Records has arrived. So as usual, it takes a month for the fire cell to arrive here in Cebu, and from Germany to Manila, it takes 7 to 10 days. Yeah. So this one is from NuclearBlast. This one, Frontier Records. This one from Napalm Records, Germany. So we'll open first parcel from Frontier Records. Okay, I'll set that up then. Right. So, let's open it. So, it's like an early Christmas gift, huh? Christmas in August. Some new releases inside this parcel. This is the new release album. It's a all-star group. This is Clean Break. Clean Break released just last month. We have on bass Barry Richardson from Striper. Drums, Robert Sweet, of course, from Striper, and James Borden, the new box of yeah. So quite riot. Clean Break. So next CD is also an all-star band, Iconic. So we have here Tony Aldridge from Whitesnake, Joey Hostria from Whitesnake, and Michael Sweet, and also Marco Mendoza. CD is the solo album of Michael Sweet, album 10. Right, so yeah, 3 CDs. Then we have here how the invoice. We have 3 vinyls. First vinyl, this is from Michael Sweet, Sweet and Lynch, Only to Rise album. Yeah. So it's a collaboration of Michael Sweet and George Lynch. Right. So next is another album from the same collaboration, Sweet and Lynch, unified album. So Michael Sweet on vocals, George Lynch on guitar, James Lomenzo on bass, and Brian teaching on drums. Right. So yeah, this is all from Frontier Records. So next, from NuclearBlast. Okay, let's open it. Ako nang i-open ang parcel from NuclearBlast. So I'm planning to buy lots of CDs of Megadeth new album. And I will resell it for a reasonable price. Of course, catalogs just to protect the items inside. So we have three Slayer patch. So these are freebies. Slayer. Rainblood. Alright. Okay. So we have lots of vinyls in this package. We'll buy you nisha. Okay. Vinyls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 vinyls. So 6 of this vinyls, it's the same bag. So ato sa ringkuha ng lahing banda, aning package. So we have here, Burn the Priest, also known now Lamb of God. I just got it for a sale price. Kuhanin na ko siya. Maroon na siya CD nga price. So, maroon na kanin doon mag-sale. Okay. Maka-save it kayo. So, mag-boost nyo kayong price. So, yeah. Burn the Priest. Revolution album. So nice shot, I watch the damage. Second, first from Creator again. Yep. Panta of Antichrist album. So this is with a special disc, live at Dynamo Open Air 1998. So it's a vinyl set. Album from Creator, Gods of Violence. Right, so we have here Libertarian Terror, Gods of Violence, Hell to the Hordes. Yeah, so next. From Creator is Indorama. Yeah, it's also a two vinyl set. So the last one, of course, their latest album, Hate Over Allies. This is a transparent crystal vinyl. This is recently released. Hate Over Allies. So yeah, that's it. 6 Creator and 1 Burn the First Vinyl. And we have a pre-release Slayer patch. Alright. Okay, the last parcel from Napalm Records. This is so interesting. So the last parcel from Napalm Records. This is my first time order from Napalm Records. Actually, I ordered two sets of orders. Another one is coming, I think, end of August or early September. So let's get first. We have 3 shirts. Okay. Let's open this. So it's sealed. First shirt is from the band Megadeth. So this is a Christmas band shirt because Christmas is fast approaching. We have here Megadeth. We have here, the Santa Claus with the Megadeth album inside the chimney. Yeah, so Megadeth Christmas t-shirt. Next one, still a Christmas band shirt. So this time from the band Iron Maiden, No Prayer for Christmas. Now we have Eddie with Santa Claus costume, Iron Maiden Christmas t-shirt. Iron Maiden Christmas t-shirt. Okay, last shirt, still a band shirt or a Christmas band shirt. From the band Anthrax. We sent the Claus. Back friend. And to a Christmas teacher. Alright. So that's the 3 band shirts. It's a special edition Christmas band shirts. This time, vinyl. Okay, nice packaging. So we have here the invoice. So we have 3 vinyls from Dream Theater. So first vinyl this is from their archives releases. So this one is Master Puppets live in Barcelona Dream Theater. They play all the tracks from Master Puppets album. Of course, from Metallica. That's the Stranger Things. Yes. So they played the most famous right now, Master of Puppets, first played by Dream Theater. So next one, of course from the Lost and Forgotten Archives. So we have here, When Dream and They Reunite Live. This is our reunion concert, together with Derek Serenian, Domenici. Yeah. When Dream and They Reunite on vinyl. Isn't that the last vinyl? The Number of the Beast, played by Dream Theater. They covered the whole album, The Number of the Beast from Iron Maiden. So it's really nice, it's a collectible. I have a CD of this one. So this one is the first on vinyl. You have Iron Maiden, When They and Them Reunite, and Metallica covered by Dream Theater. So, from Napalm Records, we have three shirts, Christmas shirts from Atrax, Iron Maiden, and of course Megadeth. Yeah. So yeah, that's it for this set of parcels, three parcels, Nuclear Blast, Napalm Records, and Frontier Records. So we have also coming parcel from Usmos Records, Napalm Records with a bunch of Sabotage vinyls, and also the Megadeth new album is coming. Have 5 CDs and 3 vinyls. I want to resell it. I'll just post it when reasonable price. Yeah, so that's it. So, till the next unboxing, stay safe and stay metal.